I can feel the presence of God occupying my intentions. In my soul, within my thoughts, and in ways too dreary to mention. These thoughts torment me, and mold and shape me as a man that I should be, or someone I could be. Nothing can break me, nothing that I see. I can feel the presence of God in need of my attention. In this room and in your words, in too many ways to mention. These thoughts torment me, they mold and shake.